So this is solar water pump, solar panels, batteries, and the solar charger circuit, the relay driver circuit, motor, and the dynamo. So one plate will be in the water, and the second plate will, as soon as it will touch the water, the pump will be off. Now let me just turn the power supply. Now you can see. So now as soon as this will touch the water, it will be off, like this. As soon as the second plate will touch the water pump will be off. So the detailed video of this project you will get on the channel Circuits Bazaar YouTube channel. So from there you can learn how you can make it. I will just show you again this smart diagram.